So last video y'all saw was me, you know, was him doing my hair. So today I'm going to do his hair and see how that goes. We have our tub of water, rubber bands, some more rubber bands or any. Oh, wait.
No, it's not rubber bands.
I took the rubber bands out of your hair.
Yeah.
We got two combs, a toothbrush for his edges.
Stop.
I don't think I'm gonna do it. And then just put it back in his hair. Okay. So I'm gonna do braids in his hair. And I don't know if I'm gonna do two braids.
Mm-hmm. Two braids. And then you can like make it to one.
Okay. So okay, so this is the before. So pretty. I want our daughter to have, well, I don't want our daughter to have hair like him because he got a lot of hair. It's too thick.
I don't know if they can hear.
Why not? I don't want our daughter to have hair like him because his hair is so thick, I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm going to be too tired, because I'd be too tired to do his hair. This should be pretty quick video because I don't wear this so. If y'all want to see our hair care routines, let us know in the comments below for what products we use for curly hair, for our hair. I hate these rubber bands because they break, but I don't know what my other ones are. So I'm gonna fuck with you.
I just said you weren't doing the sides.
I'm not getting it on the way. But I guess that's what I get for buying them at the Dollar Tree. So this is like a little baby's ponytail.
And the reason why my sides and the back of my head is long. Because I'm growing a full head.
I thought you already told me.
I don't remember telling them, but if I did, I'll tell them again. And a horn, and that. Yep, I'm growing it all out. So, sooner or later you're gonna see this long hair cut off.
Yep. It's gonna go bye-bye. Y'all, my braids are not perfect. So don't come for me. I'm sorry, my friend's yelling in the background. It's hard for me to do wet hair, which his hair is pretty wet. But okay, we're gonna get through this. We are gonna get through this. Right, Ben? Mm-hmm. You know, I forgot all about the lady that had contacted us. You should have dried your hair.
I thought I did.
You can help take a look down on the scissors. It's so good. It. Okay. One breaks that in. When we do have babies, I do want to, I want to document their life, but I don't want it to be like, I don't want it to consume them and like feel like I have to capture every moment on camera. But I want to vacation more, definitely. Other parts of the world with our babies. So, all we can do is speak into existence.
to the back.
You guys, it's just a big old burger. Anyway, I didn't try to make it look fancy or nothing.
All that time you was back there, you only took that one picture.
Yeah, we're supposed to be taking Christmas pictures.
Not really what I had in mind, but I guess.
This is his big old jump over here. And I just slip back. Whatever was on the side.
Well, tell them what you was gonna tell them. I don't know.
Alright, well, thanks for watching this video.
Yeah. Keep watching, keep following, like, subscribe, comment, help us
follow
expand.
Us on our social medias. My Snapchat name is XO. Actually, I have a personal Snapchat that I'm just going to give one matchup for
2 weeks. All my social media is at the end slot.
Thank y'all for watching this video. And he basically said everything. Until next time.